Good morning to the little Orbians. So children, how are you all doing? I hope all of you are doing great. Today, we are going to start reading our fourth storybook. The name of the story is Ritu and Her Family. Children, we have completed three books. Friends Are Special, Neha Who Says No, and Radha Rabbit, correct? So now today we will start the fourth book. Now this book speaks about Ritu and her family. Okay, now before we start, you remember the rules, right? What are the rules? Quickly tell the rules to your mama. Okay, and we'll revise again here. The first and most important rule is using your pointer finger and pointing on the words that we read. Okay, second rule is we are going to turn the pages very, very gently. And the third rule is we are going to maintain our books. We are not going to let them have dog ears. Okay, so now let's start reading and enjoy this lovely story. Come on, take a look. So children, are we ready to read the storybook? Ritu and her family. Okay, but before we start reading, children, I want to remind you that you are going to use your pointer finger and point on the word that gets highlighted in red. Okay, so shall we begin? Come on. Ritu and her family. It is Sunday. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Yum, isn't it? Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. The family has dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Ritu goes to bed very happily. So children, we've read the story once. I hope you've enjoyed it. Shall we read it one more time? Come on. Continue to point, children, on the word that gets highlighted. Come on, let's start. Ritu and her family. It is Sunday. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Grandma makes jelly. Auntie makes ice cream. Yum, isn't it? Ritu loves ice cream. Neha loves jelly. The family has dinner. Grandpa takes them to the beach. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Ritu goes to bed very happy. So children, I hope you've enjoyed the story. So now I would like you to read the story again with mommy or daddy and continue practicing. Till we meet again. Bye children, continue reading.